11 years. 11 years I've had interrupted shifts. You'd think of all rooms in the house, your toilet would be your safe haven. It's not. You'd think it'd be the one place you could escape to. They'll find you. You lock your door, but their fingers come creeping under. You open the door and they want to sit on your lap. It's like they've got superpowers. Can you not smell the stench? It's almost too much for me to bear, and it's my own shit. You've got them asking questions you don't even know the answer to.
Hey mum, how do you weigh your skiff birth? Hey mum, if you were to fly above the clouds, will it still be sunny? Hey mum, were you born in World War II?
I don't fucking know. I'm trying to concentrate on not pushing too hard so my hemorrhoid doesn't become inflamed. Fuck!